PDF Converter is used to convert and insert PDF to DWG files. So how to insert this PDF into the current drawing? First, use appload command to load the PDF Converter.crx file. And then, input PDF to DWG command. Choose the page of the PDF file to insert. Select Yes to insert. After specifying the point, the corresponding page will be inserted. So that's PDF Converter in ZWCAD. Thanks for watching!